Today we will see class 4 EBS chapter 8 reaching grandmother's house 17 May night in the clock 11:30. After our long train journey we reached Kottayam in the night. Valiamma's house was not far from the station and we had to take two auto rickshaws to get there. By then I was very sleepy and did not even wait to eat anything. I took a bath and slept. I thought I had just fallen asleep when Amma woke me up again. We got ready, took our luggage and went to the bus stand. Valiamma's family also came with us. We were 10 people and had lot of luggage too. The bus conductor came and Appa brought tickets for all of us. We managed to get the seats. As it went along, the bus got very crowded. People were sharing the seats. We also had to share our seats. After a long ride, the bus reached the last stop. I was happy to get off. My legs were stiff. I could hardly stand. I thought that I had finally reached Mamma's village. But no, our travel had not ended yet. The bus had dropped us by the waterside. Look, Amma pointed across the water. That is where we have to go. But how will we get there? I wondered. Just then, I saw a boat coming. There is ferry, Amma said. Immediately, a big crowd of people started getting off. School children, men, women, all with their own bags, packets and luggage. Amma explained that the ferry was used by people to cross the water and reach other side. As soon as the ferry got empty, the big rush started from our side. Everyone had to pay the fare before getting on. Very soon, the ferry was full. It started off again. I managed to get a place to stand along the railing. I saw the rippling of the still water as the ferry moved. It was moving smoothly on the water. There were rows of coconut trees on the banks of the river. As we moved swiftly, I could see people fishing, washing, bathing and walking along the banks. Just before the sun disappeared into the water, the ferry reached the island and stopped. It was time for us to get off. At last we reached Amma's house. At last we reached Amma's place. What a long and interesting journey it has been. Woman traveled by different kinds of transport after she got down from the train. Can you remember what these were? On which vehicles have you traveled? Which ride did you enjoy the most? Why? Woman left Ahmedabad on 16th May. How many hours did it take for her to reach Amma's place. Have you ever seen a long journey? Where did you go? Name the different kinds of transport that you used during the journey. For the teacher, in many parts of Kerala, the ferry and other kind of boats are commonly used to travel from one place to another. Discuss why these are used. You can also ask children about the boat ride that they have taken. How long did your journey take? Omana's appa bought tickets from the train and the bus. Can you think of other means of transport for which we need to buy tickets? Sometimes we need to buy tickets to enter a place. Can you think of such places? Look at these pictures of railway ticket. Find the following information on the ticket and circle them with the different colors and discuss the train number, the date of the start of the journey, the berth and the coach numbers, the fare, the cost of the ticket, the distance in kilometer. Thank you.